हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम बैक अगेन टू आवर ऑनलाइन क्लासेस फ्रॉम एलपीएम पब्लिक स्कूल सिचुएटेड इन गोला बाजार गोरखपुर। सो स्टूडेंट्स, दिस इज़ योर सब्जेक्ट टीचर ऑफ मैथ्स एंड टुडे आई एम हियर विथ सम अंडरस्टैंडिंग बेस्ड क्वेश्चंस फ्रॉम योर टेक्स्ट बुक। सो स्टूडेंट्स, हियर वी आर डूइंग चेक योर अंडरस्टैंडिंग from your textbook. So students, in our earlier video we had discussed about some questions from this topic. So students, we had already done question number A, B, C from this chapter. Now in this video we are going to discuss about question number D and the remaining question from this chapter. So students, here question number D, color the shapes as given. So students, here a picture of train is given. In this train there are so many shapes, so you have to color the shapes as given here. So there is a color code for the shape. For shape square you have to color blue, and rectangle green, for circle yellow, and for triangle red. So students, here this is a picture of train. So students, first of all look here, this is triangle shape. So students, you have to color this with red color. This is rectangle, so you have to color this with green color. This is a square that you have to color with blue color. These are the circles, you have to color all the circles with yellow color. So students, I hope you can do this yourself. Now question number E from this chapter, solve and write. So students, here you have to solve and write the answer of these questions. So students, look here, first one is, what is shape of a sandwich? So students, in this picture look here, this boy whose name is Aman is eating sandwich. So students, here you have to write the shape of sandwich is triangle or square. So students, the shape of sandwich is triangular shape, so you have to write here triangle. Now in second one, who is sliding, Ella or Madhur? So students, here look, Madhur is sliding, so you have to write here Madhur. Next one, there are 7 pink flowers and 5 white flowers. How many are there in all? So students, you have to write the total numbers of flower. Students, 7 plus 5. So students, when we add 7 and 5 we get the number 12. So there are total 12 flowers, so you have to write here 12. Okay, now next one, Aman ate 5 sandwiches, Jack ate 1 sandwich less than Aman. How many sandwich did Jack eat? So students, here Aman ate 5 sandwiches and Jack ate 1 sandwich less than Aman. It means here we have to subtract 5 minus 1, then we get the number 4. So Jack ate total 4 sandwiches, that is 1 less than Aman. Okay, so this question is also completed. Now let's move on to the story sums. Question number F, solve the story sums. So students, let's solve the story sums that is given here. First question, which of these can roll tomato or spinach? So students, in this picture look here, there are so many vegetables, brinjal, cauliflower, bitter gourd, beans, beetroot, carrot, tomato, capsicum. So students, there are many vegetables are given here. So students, here question is, which of these can roll tomato or spin it. So students, here you have to tell which of these can roll, tomato or spinach. So students, in our previous chapter we studied about concept of rolling and sliding. So students, rolling means a object that are round can roll. So students, here tomato or spinach, in both of them tomato is round shape. It means tomato can roll. Okay. Now question number 2. There are 15 brinjals. 5 of them are sold. How many are left? So students, here there were 15 brinjals and 5 of them were sold. Now we have to write the total number of brinjals that are left now. So students, to do this we have to subtract 15 and 5, then we get the total number 10. It means there are 10 brinjals left. Okay, now students, let's come to the next question. There are 48 tomatoes. Write the number name of 48. So students, in this picture there are total 48 tomatoes. Now we have to write the number name of 48. So students, the number name of 48, F-O-R-D-Y 40, E-I-G-S-T-8, 48. So this is the number name of 48. Now students, let's move on to the next question. There are 8 cabbages and 11 cauliflowers. How many in all? So students, here we have to get the or find out the total number of cabbages and cauliflower. So for doing this, we have to add 8 and 11, then we get the number 19. It means when we add 8 cabbages and 11 cauliflowers, we get 19 in all. Okay, now students, question number 5. Uma bought 1 brinjal, 2 cauliflowers and 1 pumpkin. How many vegetables did she buy in all? So students, here Uma buy 1 brinjal and 2 cauliflowers and 1 pumpkin. Now we have to find out the total numbers of vegetables that she buy in all. So students, here we have to add 1, 2 and 1. So when we add these 3 numbers, we to get the total number 4. It means Uma bought 4 vegetables in all. Now students, let's come to the question number 6. There are 15 carrots, 48 tomatoes, 8 cabbages and 11 cauliflower. So students, arrange the number of vegetables from the smallest to the biggest. So students, here numbers are given 15, 48, 8 and 11. So students, these are the 4 numbers that we have to arrange in the form of smallest to the biggest. So students, to arrange this numbers in the form of smallest to biggest, first of all we have to write 8, then 11, then 15 and at last 48. So students, 8 is the smallest number, then 11, 15, 48. So this is the form from smallest to biggest that you have to write in this question, in the answer of this question. Now students, let's come to the question number 7, that is the last question. Name any 2 vegetables that have the same shape. So students, here you have to write the name of any two vegetables that have same shape. So students, here cabbage and tomato. This is a cabbage and this is a tomato. So both of them have same shape. Both are round in shape. So students, you have to write the name of these two vegetables in the answer of this question. Now students, the story sum is also completed. Now your explanation of check your understanding is completed now. So you have to complete all this in your fair copy and you have to practice more and more. So students, now your turn to study it and grasp it. In our next video, we will meet soon with a new topic, measurement. Okay, so students, keep practicing, keep learning and keep smiling. Thank you students. Bye and take care of yourself.